Hi there. Is your lack of non-financial background holding you back from a successful career in finance? If you are once a non-finance student, I can empathize with you. Being an engineer, I have the first-hand experience of the same. At the height of the pandemic, the opportunities at the BFSI sector were hard to come by, given my lack of experience and skills in the sector. But my interest never wavered, and soon enough, I found the opportunity. My name is Aman, and I'm pursuing MBA at the Zimbabwe School of Banking and Finance. Their profession has changed for the better. Want to know how? Stay with me till the end. Been banking finance from SSPM, which comes under the renowned Zimbabwe University. Initially, I was skeptical about the online teaching, but the teachers here are very well versed with the online teaching mode. Overall, I'm happy to say that I've made the right decision during the pandemic. The curriculum at SSPM will definitely add value to my career and help me grow. I hope to inspire many others in doing the same.